doing. If you're thinking of immigrating to Canada in the near future, I am sure you would be interested to know if your job is in demand or not. I cannot talk about all the jobs, but yes, in this video, I will tell you about the top 10 in-demand jobs in Canada in the year 2020. So if you're interested, stay tuned. Alright, before I start this video, let me tell you that the source of the information shared in this video is Ramsted Canada's website. The in-demand jobs in Canada were determined using data from Gartner Talent Neuron and Ramsted's internal systems. And also guys, I want to request you to watch this video until the end, as before I end this video, I've got a small surprise for you. Alright, so let's begin the rankings of top 10 in-demand jobs in Canada in the year 2020. Number 10 is a merchandiser. If you've ever stepped foot into a retail store, you've experienced the work of a merchandiser. They play a key role in selecting and displaying inventory in retail spaces. With the growth of online shopping, retailers are counting on merchandisers to build positive retail experiences that keep customers coming back to brick and mortar stores. Number 9 is heavy duty mechanic. Heavy duty mechanics do exactly what it sounds like they do. They work with heavy machinery, ensuring it's well maintained and repaired as needed. They most often work in manufacturing, energy or construction. All of these sectors remain key contributors to the Canadian economy in 2020. At number 8 is project manager. Project managers are needed in sectors ranging from IT to engineering to marketing. Project managers typically have a background in the field they're working in, but also have project management experience and the ability to juggle complex projects effectively, managing budgets and people. Project managers with the Project Management Professional or the PMP certification are especially in demand in 2020. Alright, number 7 is general laborer. General laborers are the jack of all trades in the Canadian labor market. They fill in gaps in the workforce, completing whatever tasks need to be done to keep businesses running. From cleaning to moving materials to general handiwork, being a general laborer requires hard work, determination, and the ability to take on physically demanding tasks. Right, number 6 is business development manager. They fall under the sales umbrella of jobs. They are typically responsible for bringing in new business and developing strategies to help their organization's salespeople close deals with new clients. They are frequently involved in relationship building and picture strategizing. Right, number 5 is developer. Developers feed our obsession with tech, building websites, apps, enterprise software, and anything else that runs on code. So it's no surprise that developers are one of the most in-demand professions. The tech sector remains the fastest growing in Canada. Though developers of all stripes are desperately needed, full-stack developers who know both front-end and back-end programming are the most in-demand. Alright, number 4 is welder. If you have been paying attention to Canada's shortage of skilled trade workers, it makes sense that welder is on the list of best jobs of 2020. If you are looking to get into an in-demand field with lots of opportunities for growth and don't mind working with your hands, welding is a career path worth considering. Okay, time for the top 3. So at number 3 is receptionist. Receptionists make the critical first impression at a place of business. Though customer service is clearly an important element of being a great receptionist, basic tech skills are also in demand in this field. Knowledge of telephone systems, computer programs that log customer information are a key part of any modern receptionist job. Number 2 is actually a driver. Drivers of all kinds are in demand in Canada, from long-haul drivers to delivery drivers to forklift drivers. If you know how to drive a commercial vehicle, your skills are highly sought after by employers. Having a commercial vehicle driver's license or certification to operate forklifts will make you in demand in this occupation. Okay, now it's time to tell you the most in-demand job in Canada in the year 2020. And that is sales associate. So sales associates or sales representatives are the most in-demand job in Canada in 2020. Businesses count on talented salespeople to move products off shelves and into customer hands. B2B salespeople are also in demand. Innate sales abilities and an ongoing personality will help you succeed in this field. Okay guys, so this was the top 10 in-demand jobs in Canada. Now as I told you in the beginning of the video that don't stop watching this video until the end because I've got a small surprise. Now of course these were the top 10 in-demand jobs, but yes, there will be other people from other job sectors as well. And they will be interested to know if their jobs is in demand or not. Again, I cannot tell you about all the jobs, but yes, I can tell you about 5 more jobs that are ranked from 11 to 15 in the list of in-demand jobs in Canada in the year 2020. So at number 11 is an electrical engineer. Number 12 is accountant. Number 13 is HR manager. Number 14 is financial advisor. And number 15 is registered nurse. So guys, that is it. That is all the information that I wanted to share through this video. I am sure that all of those people who are working for these jobs in their home countries would be really happy to know that these all 15 jobs are in demand in the year 2020 in Canada. So thank you guys.